The state attorney's office is charging a West Palm Beach woman with trying to extort an area attorney. Kimberly Kelley-Flynn was fired from her job as a paralegal after her employer said she showed up to work under the influence. After being terminated, investigators say she started calling her former boss, threatening to expose sensitive files in exchange for cash. She's currently being held on felony theft charges.